Hey, John from Durafinish here, and today our project is we are going to be removing a bathtub liner. So we have a bathtub liner that has a crack in it and is letting water underneath it. And so we're going to take it off, strip the glue off, and then reglaze the tub. So I'm going to put it on time lapse. Watch the process. So here's the first piece of our liner taken off. And that's the tough one. Well, at least we hope it is. We'll get to the rest of it.
This one's in here good. Okay. I think I'm literally gonna have to cut this thing and move out 10 pieces.
So this is the pile of the pieces from the tub liner, getting it out. The black blobs you see are the glue, adhesive strips, tar, whatever you want to call it, that they use to try to seal it up. Now he's applying the paint stripper to remove the glue, and this tub had actually been painted before, so that'll also help get rid of that. Must have good ventilation in doing this, which we have all set up. Moving out a window there. Okay, so we have the liner is off, obviously. We've removed all the adhesive and the silicone and everything else, just a few chips in the bottom of the tub. Put some filler to fill those. And we are now going to start masking, and it should cruise pretty good from here on out. So, okay, so the tub is done. We didn't go through the whole reglazing process because we have other videos on that, but it turned out beautiful, and customer I think will be very happy with the end result. So thanks for joining us, and have yourself a good day.